Boom, boom, back on the scene. Next level armor. Actually tells you how long you spent on the world, doesn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Just made an old chilium pickaxe.
Mine, is this an online one? Did that right. An old chilium. Nice.
I can mine adamantite. And titanium.
I'm back. Welcome to the elegant foothold of Ash. Lord Ash.
Hey.
Nah, well, I don't know why it's called Ash.
Organizing some stuff. Where did that just go? Oh, it's up. I've got some gold. I've got that one last one.
I need to go and get some before I do. Basic wood.
Yeah.
I need to start planting trees and start looking after this map again soon. Like, I mean, once we've got these better tools, I'll be able to like drill through half the map easy. You know what I mean?
Yeah. What pickaxe I've got at the minute? Rapida.
Yeah. That's what I need, man. I need that fast drill speed.
Got a demonic Sun Fury 87 melee damage.
100 there, yeah, I see.
30 crit damage.
No, there's. Oh shit, I better kill this. Man, everything's like 10 cardamom. That was coming.
I've got this one, but I think. I don't think I've got that one. Hang on. I've got a blue one. I've got a giant blue one. There we go.
Oh, wherever I am, it's just kicking off, isn't it?
I found bees today, hornets.
Yeah, yeah. Did you find any more hearts?
Nah, not yet. I found like the hearts we've been collecting so far, but not know any other one. That's fucking poison, you man. Sting ya.
We gotta go to the what's it called? The desert temple, man. No, the we gotta go underground in the jungle place. Find the lizard king. I just got turtle shell. Oh yeah, you can use turtle shell to make an armor, I think.
No.
Thank you. Jeez.
Yeah, if you make a bucket, you can. I think you can do like Minecraft, bucket up lava and water, and then make like a obsidian generator, basically.
Yeah.
I ain't tried it, but I bucket up the water, so I'm sure you should be able to bucket up lava. Lava and just make a pool and tip water over it, mine it off.
I'm just farming a bit of wood at the minute, so I can. I don't know, for some reason I got no wood. Use it all.
Yeah, I've got 72. And then I'm out.
I made a little treehouse, kind of. Well, not a treehouse, but potential for a treehouse, right?
Yeah.
Can't jump as quick when you're in water, man. Got domed by a turtle.
I hate them turtles. Oh, I keep knocking the. Okay, that trip out. What have I put in here that I don't suppose to?
See these statues, you can create like a loadout on them.
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't know that, that's pretty good.
Mannequins, aren't they? Like the ones they put in. Arc, where you look, put your loadout in it.
Mahogany.
A.
Next one can be mahogany. I'm making some armor statues and a line in it.
Ah, Yeah. And just making some little sort my storage out. Jesus.
So we got wood, mahogany, burial, then we can have, no we got, if that's palm, then we have burial, that burial, palm, then burial, then ebon, ebon wood. Is there another wood after that? So like a redwood.
Oh, I keep hitting and torches off the wall.
Tin can be the next one. I think it's sick doing this because all the different armors have like a certain shape to them. The silver, gold. Yep, that's bad now. It gives me something to do with some of them ores. I miss copper. And iron, I think.
Structures. I'm gonna go block,
This game can be confusing when you're trying to organize and do certain things. Remember.
Tell me about it.
Just keeping track of where everything is one thing.
Yeah.
I only need a full tungsten armor.
Tungsten?
Yeah, for my mannequins, innit?
It's not that strong.
I know, it's just for my mannequins.
Oh, yeah, I know, until you said that, and I was like, uh-huh.
Ebonwood chest, lead chest piece. Tin helmet and blah blah. Full set of copper. Silver helmet and boots, I think I need. Have to move these up one because I forgot to put copper in there. Gold one there. That little pet's pissing me off. On this one. I don't need gold or lead. Tell me, I forgot about iron. There's so many different armors in this game.
Yeah. What's that one?
There. Move them ones up again. Any extra tungsten? Let's have a look. How much? Take one to signify that it hit that platinum. Armor's good. Silver armor needs some. some as well. Platinum. Oh yeah, damn. To put that tungsten further ahead for the iron, compensate for the iron. Sworn I had a tungsten chest piece. Silver. The iron. Right, so I need some ebony. I ain't got the woods that much. Platinum and tin. When you look at it, man, I ain't really ores for farming to get them set. get back to it. I'm actually gonna go up, go to the jungle. Well, that's a better place to be. I'm going down this way. I'm corrupted down here now. Is that fun? Oh, down the sand. We ain't done. So powerful. If you hear me quiet, it's because I concentrate, man. I do not like this place. take that. Where did he come from? Just out of the wall? Jungle sounds crazy, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh dear.
Oh man, there's bear shit there, man. Yep. Have to get out of there rapid. Oh, fucked. I do apologise for my bad language during these games. It's just, if I sound fucked, I'm genuinely fucked. Down there on my own.
What the fuck, a giant, an ice golem, what's this?
Merchant series. Thank you. I can't believe he's still here. I'm gonna run off slime. And then slime lands on my head. Burns down straight where this tree is, this slime. Well, mate. That's a lot of fucking towers.
Lizard, man, I can't see Son of a fish.
So
trying to beat this ice golem or whatever it was. It's hard as fuck. Fuck me up.
That death, that's what that is. Fuck. Fuck, man. Fuck. Fuck.
I need to spawn back there as well. Ice Golem 4K help.
A giant flying fox. Drop for me. Back in the horrible place. Kind of rushing this jungle biome, man, trying to find some. It's gonna help me out, but it's horrible, man.
What the fuck? What the? Some white wolf or dog jumping around. Killed me. That was new. It stopped snowing, but it's gone now. Yeah, with a wolf, bitch. A booby trap chest, 100%. I found a few like detonators and shit today.
Booby trap myself.
Someone's throwing a party. They've got party hats on.
Yeah, did they start some? I think they might sell something different. I don't know. When they did that. They sell different shit, maybe.
Shadow dog. Dive back.
There's a TNT underneath it, look at it. Find all that shit from about. I can open it, hopefully. Yep. Demonic mace, not bad. A bit of crap.
Caught in the tundra.
That achievement.
Nah. quest. Summons a rideable dark form. Jousting with 66 mana. Jesus. Summons a rideable flamingo. Dog and cat license.
Yeah, you got that yet?
Come yeah, on. I have not. I just did it. Leather whip. Party hat. Can be placed. Just that sort. Sugar brush, 20% increased movement speed and mining speed. What do you do with these?
You just put them in your inventory and use them like a consumable.
Ah, yeah.
blood head zombie statue I just got. Big wad of that green ore, you know.
Green? Mithril?
Not mithril, I don't think that's mithril. That's an ore that I can't mine. That is on the I found a little room. Out of it.
Oh, wait, it does make you move faster. Jesus. Rapido. Jesus, what's the closest bit I know?
I knew that just went to ruin me. Ooh, there's a detonator there and some TNT. Lot of gold there.
Yeah, I'll just keep the bucket of lava. Physically can make obsidian off this. Mine through that so fast.
Find out what them spores were for.
I definitely remember them being for crafting cement. Oh, what was that? Spider man. Eat shit, bitch.
Hey.
Sending the yo-yo.
Got me spoiled everywhere, that's giving me the creeps.
Mate, there's thousands, someone's setting them on fire with my yo-yo. Stronger.
That's so much shit on me.
Fried egg. Oof.
Jungle hat, how much do you use to craft that?
What's that?
Ah, it's jungle spores. You use jungle spores on the new chem bench. Not chem bench,
yeah.
Anvil.
Hmm.
I remember what to put them on. Absolutely disgusting how much stuff I've got.
Fucker, what's that? I don't know what's going on, I know, but it sounds like she's getting wrecked.
Yeah.
Spiders getting burnt or something, that's lava. Spawn back. Oh, nearly f***ing dunked into the lava there. Dunk. Oh no. What kind of attack? Oh, what was that? I couldn't use my attack. It spin up, but then I don't know what would happen. So I just sat there like an open target. Fuck's sake.
I just made a new sword. Sharp palladium sword. 60 melee. Fast speed.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's better. Now I'm in the game. I'm in the game. Fight back.
Banner box.
I think Hoarding's bad on this game.
Nah.
It's just about end of, man, we're gonna have an archive of stuff. Like a literal wall that could fit on the whole screen of the TV, full of everything.
Spider fangs.
So, Calvin and Celestia are throwing a party. Probably throwing a
raid.
Was it two people throwing a party?
I don't know, yeah.
Teleports me to a random location. YOLO, shall I YOLO it? Never know, might teleport me to a good random location. Where I need to go. Oh shit, I'm in a cave somewhere mad, I don't even know where I am. Oh, I'm in the cave, I don't know where the hell I am. Let's go. Interesting potion that is. Minecart there. I keep finding these hearts up there. I'm pissed off that they're not the right, the ones that are actually useful to us.
There you go.
You know the hearts?
Hmm.
Yeah, no, I want to find orange ones, man. Some of that. Did that actually teleport me to ask the question? There. I'm to use another one of them potions, see what it takes, man. Right then, I've just crafted my mithril drill.
Nice.
Demonic. It's a shame to be putting all these power tools into these chests and saying goodbye to them.
Oh no, yeah.
You can equip them to a thing though, innit? So, you could have them all set up, you know what I mean? They're putting me into a crap location, that's why. Literally right next to the base, you're taking the... There's nothing in it.
There you go.
This pickaxe is faster than this drill. I don't imagine if I took a potion and that's made my speed go up.
Nah, yeah.
Key of light, like a weapon or it's utility.
Just the key, just the key of light. Don't say anything else.
Key of light, charged with essence of many souls. Probably you find it. Probably for the chest in the dungeon. I don't know. Have you been down the dungeon in hard mode?
Yeah, there could have been things down there. Yeah. Spider mask.
That is a statue.
Five defense. Increase your max number of minions by one. Increase minion damage by five. You can make it out of the spider fangs out of those spider nests.
dick, yeah. Best of me out sometimes. Also, if any kids have actually watched this video, they're like, yes, mommy, I want to get this game Terraria. I want to watch this video about it. Nah, fuck is this geezer on about?
Yeah, yeah.
Fuck that fucking dung beetle looking thing. Oh wow, you're taking the actual living piss, mate. That green stuff, I can't mind you. No, that ain't the material I'm looking for next. That's the material I'm looking for next. That is that thing. Oh.
Get all the mining, you get like a mining shirt, mining hat, mining trousers, you wear all three, you get a mining bonus. And then with a fast pickaxe and then taking a mining potion, you can like blitz through anything.
Don't die. The hive is to the left. Keep going.
Shroom skin mannequin. Got my wedding woman veil of wedding dress.
With.
I can't find the bloke. I had. I've got the two top hats, but I've got no thingy. snow hood and snow coat, but I don't know what they want. I wonder if you put that werewolf one in a slot, I wonder if it'd turn it werewolf. That'd be funny.
I wonder if you throw a bomb on this wall, you can blow it up.
You'd probably blow it up and you won't get nothing.
Nah, it didn't even blow up, it just went around it. Worth a shot. Down here, have it. There's bad fucking bees that don't worry me. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead, alright. I'm trying to run. I'll just run away. I know it's not my place. See you later, boys. It was the best idea. I had to run, you know. Oh, fucking my little pet stresses me out, man. I keep thinking it's an ad. I don't want to throw it out there. I haven't done. Glitched my game out. I can't stop hitting.
What a hit.
Yeah, what have I done? That's what's going on.
Just hit again and then let go.
I had to get my sword out of my inventory. It wasn't stopping. Now it's fucked. Oh, nah, man. Don't mess about, son. Fuck this game. Why is going on, you stupid?
Shit, I'm making sandwiches back in a second.
This is done. It's actually done. I can't even drop it. I can't even get it out. I'm gonna have to just keep going. But what's this? I'm stuck. My character's stuck. I'm glitching out. On. I'm just gonna have to die. I'm probably gonna lose my sword. I'm gonna have to exit. Oh, I'm gonna fuck off. If I lose my sword, I'm gonna rage for a few days because I cannot be arsed with this. I can't leave. Can't click on settings. Anyone else have read this? This is dumb. It's actually stressing me the fuck out. It's just gonna have to kill me out. Also, my sword isn't in my inventory though. So what's gonna happen? This is shit. Yeah, I'm just gonna let it kill me. because there's nothing else I can do. Kill me. Why need always the fucking way? Yeah, I lost my sword because of that, I think. To exit the game by the looks of it. Look at that. Anyone else ever had this where they can't physically do anything? Put it in a chest. I don't need a sword. I can't click. I cannot click. Can't even click on that. Yeah. Well, that's that for this video. Literally, I'm not even touching my control pad. I'm gonna have a drink, a pop. Stupid that is, isn't it? Oh well, here's what it is. Sorry about that, guys. Even when I've literally like gone off screen, it's still doing it. Exiting the game. Sweet, guys.